John Russell Reacts.
My name's John Russell, doing like a live reaction to Prince, Tom Petty, Steve Winwood, Jeff Lynne and others with a live cover of While My Guitar Gently Weeps. This is pretty famous for the Prince guitar solo in it, which is pretty crazy. And it's a Beatles song originally, which I don't know very much about. I've never really been into the Beatles, but it's something I'm going to give a try. So we're going to take a look and dive right into the video now. I mean, it's obvious what the song is. Don't know who that is, eh? That's Jeff Lynne, yeah. From ELO. I've always wondered how they get all these people together like this. It's pretty big name people. Together in one place must take ages to set up. I didn't see him. Didn't see him at all at the start. Here we go. Thank you. other people. So I didn't really realise how good he was until I absolutely killed him. Had to be kept put back on the stage. That was pretty good. Nice. Hold on, where did his guitar go? Wait. I need to put that back.
I knocked all of the numbers down, then I put them wait. On the tears again.
Let's put at the end.
Why? You won't have put them back right. Not wait, good what? Enough.
Where does his guitar go? Watch.
Not yours to touch.
Where did his guitar go? Oh, yeah, so that was pretty good. No idea where his guitar went. He just threw it up in the air and it disappeared. Anyway, that was Prince, Tom Petty, Steve Winwood, Jeff Lynne and others with a Beatles cover, While My Guitar Gently Weeps. That was pretty good. See you next time for another reaction.
Why did you take them all off the stairs? Why?